Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the square root of the number 284. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep our digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 184. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, we'll be getting 189, which is greater than 184, so we cannot use it. Let's try 6 times. 6 here and 6 here, 156, subtract, and we'll be having 28. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32. Write it here and keep our digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2800. Compare this 32 with this 280. So 32 8 times is 256, 32 9 times is 288. So we can try 8 times. 328 into 8 we can try, and we'll be having 2624, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 2624, subtract, and we'll be having 176. Now 328 into 8 we did, so add both. So 328 plus 8 will be 336, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 17,600. Compare this 33 with this 176. So 33 5 times is 165. So we can try 5 times. 3365 into 5 we can try, and we'll be having 16,825, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 16,825, subtract, and we'll be left with 775. Now 3365 into 5 we did, so add both. So 3365 plus 5 will be 3370, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 77,500. Compare this 33 with this 77. So 33 2 times is 66. So we can try 2 times. 33702 into 2 we can try, and we'll be having 67,404, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 284 will be 16.852. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 284. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.